Hey, Robert. Matthew.
Oh, yeah, Dad.
Fellows, they have, and some of these nests could be about 15 feet deep or more.
Wow. I don't care, Robert.
One of their defenses is that always when climbing, okay, this is a technique. Climbing always you move to the left side, that's where it's more the gradual gradually the rock goes in the water, so it's much easier after. So,
so this is a technique that can refer to as tabular oblique. What happens is that the ink
brings them down out of this hole all around here. And up above the explanation around here. What does the profile look like?
A queen.
Pelvis, that tells us we're looking at a female individual. Pretty much all parts of the body are found there. Alright? So now look at this, the vertebral.
Alright, mom, are you off?
Alright, and this one?
We're dead bodies.
Should I have my camera?